DMV is warning people about private car sales after the floods. They say there's a good chance that some people will try to sell their cars in bad faith, not disclosing damage to the vehicle by flood waters. Flood damage can affect multiple mechanisms in the car, including the engine or transmission, can cause corroded wiring or harm the airbag, among other issues. To avoid getting scammed, you can check out the tips provided by the DMV on our website again, WCAX.com.